Catelyn will release Tyrion, and you'll make your peace with Jaime.
He butchered my men.
Lord Stark was returning drunk from a brothel when his men attacked Jaime.
Quiet, woman.
Jaime has fled the city. Give me leave to bring him back to justice.
I took you for a king.
Hold your tongue.
He's attacked one of my brothers and abducted the other. I should wear the armor, and you the gown. She'll wear this like a badge of honor.
Wear it in silence, or I'll honor you again.